I think I get quite lost in his smoke and washed away a little bit more than supposed to. And just I hit the bank. The car was spinning the other way, so basically I ruined the rear and the front of the car. On the front of the car, I smashed the space frame and the intercooler. So hopefully we can weld that together and be able to run tomorrow.